We're back live in New York. Now, there are about 1 million people down there. Many of them got here around 3 o'clock this afternoon. There's going to be a ton of confetti dropping on them at 12 o'clock. And they are going to enjoy every minute of it. Take a look at all the people up and down Broadway. I don't know how people pull off this party year after year, but they do a whale of a job. And tonight will be bigger and better than ever. Brian?
You said it, Dick. We are just a couple minutes away from the new year. Times Square will soon be filled with the sounds of Auld Lang Syne and a newer tradition, Frank Sinatra's New York, New York. We've come a long way since the first celebration in Times Square back in 1904. 200,000 people showed up with their noisemakers that night. We got about five times that number tonight. Jenny is out there in the midst of all the crowd. Jenny. Fantastic job tonight. We are, what, 58 and 40? There you go. Not far now. You guys made your resolutions?
To act like an adult in 2011.
It's impossible. Come on. How about your resolutions?
Not become a douchebag?
You can do that. What's your resolution, Brian?
Read more and spend more time with my loved ones.
Well said. All right. We are a minute away. Can you feel the booms? The excitement, the energy, the magic is about to happen. And the man is going to do it for us right now. Let's go to the master. It is the time for Dick Clark to take over and count us down. Dick.
Thank you, my friend. Now, the moment we've all been waiting for. Let's come right up. You're going to hear the roar of the crowd, and believe me, you will never, ever forget it. Are you ready? Count it down. Ready? Okay, here we go now. 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! To be here at
least wants to feel this. What is this in a word?
Amazing. Amazing. It's an amazing experience. Hey,
everybody now, let's go.
They came to have fun, and man, are they doing it. Every year, we find out that many of them travel from all over the world. But no matter where you live, New York is where you want to be tonight, Ryan.
You got it, my man. This indeed is the place to be. Look at these people still celebrating. Let's go to Jenny for the kick. As a first-timer, what do you got? Come on.
Ryan, listen to me. Without a doubt, this is one of the most spectacular nights of my life. The crowd, the people, it's electric. And if you can believe it, I just got kissed by this really hot guy. I think he was from Boston. I couldn't really tell because I couldn't hear him. Oh, my God. I wish I would have got his number. This night, though, I will remember for the rest of my life. Thank you for letting me be part of it. Happy New Year to everybody.
Thank you. All that build up, we didn't get to see the kiss. Here we go. The big finish. You saw it at home. We missed it right here on this stage. We were singing and hanging. Yes! You guys should really do this for me. You don't even need me to say anything. That says it all. A great start for 2011. Dick, over to you.
Well, we have a brand new year filled with hope. People are in a great mood, and it won't be long before the cleanup will begin. New York did their part again. What a terrific job. What a party. Now, the people who are here are going to remember it for a long, long time, Ryan.
They certainly will. Smiles on all these faces. A million smiles in one spot. Thank you, Dick. What an incredible party in Times Square. And it's not over. We got a lot more music coming up from your favorite artists of the year. Hey, friends, Happy New Year. Thanks for being with us. We'll be right back.